Okay, we are on a road trip right now. We got Nana, we got TT right here, we got Callie in the back sleeping. We're going to Cincinnati. We're going to redo that. Okay. All right. Hey guys. Welcome back to TT's Tip. How do you start it off again? Hey guys. Welcome back to my channel. Hey y'all, welcome back to TT channel, and today we're going to Cincinnati. In the car we have my Nana, then we have TT over here, okay, and then we got Callie back here sleeping. If you're wondering why we're going to Cincinnati, we're going to Topgolf and Urbanair. Urbanair is a trampoline place, and I mean, the other thing you probably know, it's golf. No house to, yeah. But yeah, that's where we're going. So, see you guys there. My brother.
Don't say hi to the camera.
And I believe Alina, but I don't know where she is. But yeah, we having a little family day today. We got the kids. We're gonna do Topgolf, and we're gonna do
Urbanair.
So yeah, I'm gonna bring you all along with us. We just left from inside. There's a 2-hour wait, so I think we put our name on the list, and we're gonna go do something else while we wait. I'm trying to go to IKEA because it's right across the street, and they pretty much told me no, we are not doing IKEA. So yeah,
a few moments later,
my partner in crime, Lisa. So yes, we are headed to IKEA. We got the girls with us. We just did not want to sit there and wait 2 hours. So much can be done in 2 hours.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm gonna bring you all along with us to IKEA. So we're back at Topgolf.
That ain't how you hold it. Why you ain't holding the overhand? Like that.
Go, Daddy. Yes, it's easy, ain't it? Where'd you hit it to?
What's the difference in the
world? I put music over there. Go, mama, go. Go, mama, go.
Alright, that's enough.
We'll get chairs, but they have to stay inside the bay. It is. Happy. Go, mama. You wave. That is not your mom. Mama. Did yours hit the fence?
It's mine.
Dad hit the
fence. He's winning that yellow
thing. No, baby. Six. See it?
Parker got 6 points.
I got six. And guess how many you got?
You got
zero.
Well, the goal is to go in one of these. Left handed? Yes. Thank you.
How's it going, guys?
Man, I wish we were upstairs. Cause you can't really see it down here. Yeah. Where did it go? It's hard, baby. It is hard. Callie Bell, you having fun? Yeah. How's that chicken, y'all?
Look.
She's delicious. So what you got? You swung with your whole life.
Cookie Sunday.
She just likes that.
left me hanging, y'all.
T's up again. Girl, if y'all hit this, hit that mop. Hit that mop. Ah! She hit it too. Will it get in? No. That's why you so low. Okay, so we just left Topgolf. And now we're headed to Urbanair. It'll be a first for me because I've never been to Urbanair. This man thinks he's Tiger Woods. We're here at Urbanair Adventure Park. First time, I believe, for all of us. Topgolf has completely worn me out, so I probably won't be jumping and doing anything. Okay, y'all, so we have left Urbanair. We left my brother and his family there because we weren't jumping, so was no point in us staying. It's getting late, it's getting dark, time to go home. So I was starving. I have not eaten anything really all day. I was not able to eat my wings at Topgolf. So I stopped at McAllister's. I got a grilled chicken sandwich. And I got some jalapeno fudge chips. So yeah, about to tear this up because I'm starving.